some controversy today over the participation of Raghuram Rajan, a well-known economist and former Reserve Bank Governor of India and former Chief Economic Advisor, walking today at Rahul Gandhi's Bharat Jodo Yatra. He joined the Yatra today. The Congress has welcomed him, saying that this shows that even global economists are supporting Rahul Gandhi's Yatra. The BJP has attacked Mr. Rajan, saying this shows that he has political ambitions and wants to be the next Manmohan Singh.